We're going to invite up the mayor of Peekskill, Andrew Noodle Rainey. He's a lifelong resident of Peekskill. And he's fighting for everybody. This is an amazing community that has really been transformed in the last decade. It's on the right path, and with that, I'm going to hand it over to Andrew.
Thank you sincerely. Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
First, Team 26, Moms of Man Action, welcome back. Welcome back. I realize why I can't ride with you guys. I ordered pizzas, and I see you guys are eating apples. So, are you eating pizza? Oh, okay. There's pizzas on the way. It's certainly on the way. I just said, I don't know, it's a low blow, right? Gosh. Now, I just want to say thank you guys so much for doing what you do. You know, this issue of gun violence is not a Republican issue, it's not a Democratic issue, it's a human issue that we need to work together to fight. So, you know, hearing those facts that you just mentioned about Senator Murphy, you know, that is exactly why it's very important that we get people out there to vote. You know, it's very important that we get people to participate and understand what's going on. One of the things that I realize is a lot of people don't get involved because it hasn't hit home yet. And the key word I say is yet. A lot of people don't think it can happen to them. They don't think it will happen to them. And once it does happen to them, that's when they say, oh my gosh, I can't believe it. What can I do? Awareness, that this type of awareness is what makes it important for people to understand that. And I think that what you guys are doing, the effort that you guys are doing, are making, the volunteer time that you're putting into, is a prime example of leadership. You know, it's easy for people to make up excuses of why they can't do something. They don't have time to do something. Life got in the way, or whatever the other reasons are. This is important, and what you guys do make a difference. So I thank you, and I appreciate you. So last year when you guys came, I shared a poem entitled It's a New Day. And that was just my way of saying thank you for making Peekskill one of your stops, because we appreciate you. This year, I'm going to ask my deputy mayor, my previous deputy mayor, and my councilwoman, Agudela, to come up. We're going to give you guys a little support through a proclamation from the city of Peekskill. Now, I bring them up not only because they're phenomenal ladies, Moms of Man Action, not only because they're phenomenal ladies, but they make everything happen in the city of Peekskill, because I'm not a one-man team, I'm a team player, and I thank these guys for doing what they do. So I'm going to read this just to share with you guys and let you know that you have our full support. The city of Peekskill is proud to welcome Team 26, America's Bike Messengers, along their ride from Newton, Connecticut to Washington, D.C. Whereas on December 14, 2012, 20 children and 6 educators lost their lives from a mass shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Newton, Connecticut. During the spring of 2013, Monty Frank, a Newton resident and father of children who attended Sandy Hook Elementary, responded by creating Team 26, a group of 26 cyclists representing the 26 souls who were taken on December 14. That first year, Team 26 rode from Newton to Washington, D.C. to raise awareness of the lax guns laws in America. And whereas every year since then, Team 26 has cycled through some of the worst New England weather to deliver a message to Washington, Americans want sensible gun laws. One more time, Americans want sensible gun laws. You can clap for that, for sure. Last year, for the 5th anniversary of the ride, in response to Washington's lack of action, Team 26 turned their backs and rode from Washington to Newton. The message was clear. Congress is complicit in these senseless deaths each year as a result of America's gun epidemic. And whereas Team 26 enters its 6th year, the bike messengers return to their original route to deliver a new message, ban assault weapons and high-capacity magazines, and do not arm our teachers. Now, therefore, I, Andre K. Rainey, mayor of the city of Peekskill, and the council, and previous council, honor Team 26 for their unwavering efforts and thank them for making Peekskill a part of their important journey, given under my hand and seal this 5th day of May, 2018. Continue to keep up the great work, y'all. Thank you for coming. Photo, guys. Come on, Drew, don't run that far. Don't run that fast.
Hey, John, why don't you, Megan, come up too?
We'll actually get a group one before we leave.
Yeah. We got two Peekskill residents.
Oh, nice. Nice. Yeah. Nice.
Hold this, Ken.
I will.
I'm going to hold you.
Big smiles, everybody.
Thanks, guys.
Big smiles, 3, 2, 1. Excellent, everybody. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, everybody in the world of home. I'm here with my deputy mayor, Kathy Talbot. We just got to have a great event with the Team 26 and Moms Demand Action. And Kathy, that was just fantastic. Wouldn't you say so?
You know, Andre, I have to say that was just so moving to see this group of bikers come into Peekskill, and what they're riding for is so sensible gun laws is what they're riding for. Mm-hmm. And I don't want to miss the opportunity to talk about the gun buyback program that we're having here in Peekskill, mm-hmm. Mayor. And it's fundraiser for that event is on June 9th from 4 to 10 down at the new River Outpost down off John Walsh Boulevard. So I want to make sure that everybody understands that it's happening that day. And if you can't get there, we're happy to take your money else otherwise. So if you want to support what I think is a really good effort.
Yes, and they ride from Newtown, Connecticut, all the way to Washington, D.C. Okay. For awareness. And I mean, it's challenging, but they put the effort into it. I mean, I have a heart, just the Peekskill Hills alone, I couldn't make it up myself. But, you know, to see that the people are actually out there doing it and trying to get the attention that it deserves, I think it's phenomenal. So I want to say, Kathy, thank you so much for coming today.
You know, yourself for the pizza and the water. Oh, yeah. You're a guy. You're definitely a guy in my book.
So, and as she said, you know, Kathy did help spearhead the gun buyback, which is very necessary now. We also want to thank our leadership, County Executive George Latimer. He prevented the gun show from happening in Westchester County this year.
Taking steps in the county, absolutely.
Yeah, so the leadership just the wave of leadership right now is just phenomenal to me, and I appreciate the people that are working with us. So thank you, Deputy Mayor Kathy Talbot.
And thank you, Mayor Andre Rainey.
And thank you all at home for watching. Peace and love. Remember, peace.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, we are here at the event with Team 26 and Moms Demand Action, and Councilwoman Agudelo came out and showed support and showed love. And, you know, wouldn't you say this was a great event?
This was an amazing event. So many people, so many bright smiles. It's great that we're raising awareness on issues that are really relevant to us now and have been for quite a bit.
Right, right. So being an advocate, because I've seen a lot of your work in the community, how do you feel about them coming to Peekskill to make, you know, to help promote the awareness of gun violence?
I think it's beautiful. Mm-hmm. I think it's very much needed. I mean, I think that just like he said, this is something that's going to be knocking on our doors, and we're not an island, you know. It's not just happening in these remote places, these little towns or these cities. It's happening everywhere, and truth be told, I mean, it's going to affect us, and it's something that we really need to raise awareness on. People need to know because it's important.
Very much so, and I agree with her. And I want to say thank you so much for being here this afternoon. I mean, it's a pleasure to see when they come to our city and they see our elected officials come out and support them. That makes a difference. And as they said, Monty is running for lieutenant legislator, I think
lieutenant
they said.
Governor.
Lieutenant governor. So that is so awesome. So I might have to make a trip out there on a bike too. You going with me?
Yeah, absolutely. Let's do it.
All right. On the bike, right? Yeah. So thank you so much for tuning in. Ms. Councilwoman Agudelo, thank you so much for being here this
thank
afternoon.
You,
and God bless one of the greatest cities on earth, Peekskill, New York.